sensible. And he's fucking thinking, hey, you've been rape boring you driving, here you get going on and on and on for hours.
That's because everybody else had actually fell asleep and left him to it. You know, he can't just sit on his own.
Catch him up, we can't see the thing on. We're going to get close on filming.
I will do.
Get his slipstream.
Say when.
Still can't read. You've got to keep your ear.
I'll just hook onto his back bumper. Let's wave through. What's your brain? I'll knock his box straight off the back of his bumper. We could have opened a window and passed cups of tea through stuff.